silence.
Nothing rhymes with orange, right?
Nothing. In French, there's lots of things that rhymes with orange, but I could go on.
What?
Orange, dérange, mange. It just goes on forever.
In fact, a couple of, if you really want to do it, a couple of words that rhymes, that rhyme with orange. Huh? Dorange.
Dorange.
Two words.
Dorange.
Two words.
One word.
Two words.
Okay. Who are you?
Nico.
Lyndon.
Rob. How long have you been playing?
About a year and a half now.
Why is it that we hear so much about this band? I mean, I know you play a lot. You play a lot of gigs in town, but I also read a lot of print. I have a lot of people talking about where's the product? Let's show the CD. There we are. Please. Without the crack.
It doesn't
crack.
Come with the crack.
No. Does this mean that some sort of karmic, organic thing is happening where we have to play Rhymes with Orange? Is that what we have to do?
Yes.
Okay, we'll play Rhymes with Orange.
Of course, Rhymes with Oranges were through on Canada Day just the other day. They're a Vancouver-based band. Actually, I think they're originally from England. Their music is a British dance band.
Rhymes with Orange. And you guys, introduce yourselves.
Okay, my name's Lyndon.
I'm Bob.
I'm Nelson Sinclair from Big Hat, Nebraska.
Nico.
Nico, and you are?
Rob Lulick.
Rob, you guys did that really well. Rhymes with Orange. Well, what does? Rhymes with Orange.
Nothing.
I
can't say it on the air.
What? Orange?
Two words.
Two words.
Nothing in the Canadian language.